Hey guys, it's Okane here. We're going to talk about USDJPY. As you can see, we're on the daily charts. If we look, we have a resistance up here based on this area here. Based on this area also. And you can see it was some support resistance also in this area. And if we look closely, we can see there was a resistance here, large drop. Was support here, support resistance. We can see that this candle closed above that on Friday, last Friday, and this is Monday. We can see it's already opened above the resistance, moving up. So let's move down to the 4 hour time frame. Okay, let's move down to the 4 hour time frame. What do we see? If you have seen my previous videos on trend lines, and so you can immediately spot the breakout here. So this is signs of continuation here. We can adjust our line a little bit, this support line that we drew. We can base it on this bounce here. So now let's move down to the hourly time frame. And here as well, we're gonna see another trend line from here instead. So we draw a new one. We can see that it's still holding above. So obviously we don't wanna trade if this drops below the line, we don't want to trade call options, right? If it drops below, it will most likely try to break this support area here and then drop down all the way down here. So we don't want to be bullish with this if it drops below that trend line. But if it's holding above the trend line, the first target will be the previous top here. It's going to try to reach this, and then it's going to try to break this, and then after that, it's going to try to head for the next one. So that's the forecast that we have. But also there is more. So if we move down to the time frame, I mean, you start to see it here already, but if you move down, you can check either 30 minute or 15 minute time frame, it doesn't matter. So we remove this line for a second here, and I'm also gonna remove this line here. We can see another pattern that reveals itself here. So we can see this first breakout, large candle followed by a red candle, blue candle, another red candle before it continued up. And if we draw the same pattern here, we can see pretty much the same breakout. We have a rather large candle, it's a bit smaller. I mean, it's market's just opened, so we might not see that kind of volatility right now, but still rather large. Just like here, rather large in relation to the previous candles. And then came the retracement back to the line, and then a continuation. And here as well, we can see the retracement and then a continuation. We will see, maybe it retraces again. But again, it's early in the morning or early night, depending on where you are. It's midnight here, so market's just opened. And we can see here, we can also plot a triangle here and a triangle here. You can see pretty much the same pattern. So price making triangles, breaking out, and then continuing. So we got another breakout here. So again, if price drops below this triangle, I will not be trading call options. So the next trade should come here after this top here. So once this one is broken, that's when we can take the next trade. So thanks for watching, guys.